film, I can see
good.
Yes. Use the brakes. Adjust while you're using the brakes. Put the brakes on while you adjust. Have no shame using those brakes. And you can just use the brakes to slow down if you're throwing yourself down the road. You will be leaving in like 5 more seconds, 5 earlier seconds. All the time will add up. The more time you spend slowing down on the bike, the more time you can spend later speeding up on the bike. Oh, it always hurts so much. Mainly the pride. In this game, it's just, if you ride a bike, it's the pride that hurts. You don't feel the abrasions and broken bones. Getting back up, having to pick your bike up, and realizing, oh, it works just fine. Okay, let's keep going. The fastest motorcycle in the world. And you're gonna die. Yep, and I hit a tree. After barely avoiding killing myself on the car. I'm going the wrong way now. What? Do you drill one off the other? Dang, that's some exciting shit. That's exciting. I like that. So let's actually roll down the road a little bit. Dang, they're sticky, these cars. Curb will kill you down here, so don't cross the curb. Yeah, that'll fuck you. Oh, shoot the gap, huh? Let's get to that hangar. Full speed to get to the hangar. I thought that taking the fairing off would give it a higher, you know. Higher clearance on the ground, right? Practice golf, though. That's an exciting process. Let's go do the whole process here. That is the parody, huh? That, like, you won't... Yeah, the whole belief is that you won't crash, right? That is the belief, huh? Yeah, well, they're gonna run you over, aren't you? Aren't they? Hold up massive amounts of speed. Hope there's a turn when you need to. I should have just shut that stupid thing in my lip right now and be like, oh, I'm gonna fall asleep while I'm on the five. Should be sleep process. Thank you. figure it out, or we won't, you know? Of the process.
It's a process for you guys.
Get away from flying even one monkey of accountability. Thank you.